Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Marty Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Marty. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Marco Reus. They're looking good when they attack. Now James. Back. He's had a go here.
Decent opportunity there. It was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his half the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it, and he should have.
Neymar.
The ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Lippmann's got the ball now. Marco Reus. Fernandez. Good interception there. Team playing the ball forward to open up the opposition, but the defending was good there by the opponent. Neymar. Great ball. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Great touch on the ball. Fernandez striding forward purposefully, gives it away. Semedo. Neymar.
Roberto Carlos with the ball.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Blocked it then. An incisive pass. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest another go, sir.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Roberto Carlos loves to get on the ball. Found good room out here. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul.
Trying to catch the opposition out of the short corner.
Goal from Neymar, and I wondered about the keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He could take them on here.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Strong and accurate from Roberto Carlos with the clearance. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. He's got some room out there. Witzel. Gordon Hazard. The build-up is patient. Shots on here. It's a drive. A penalty.
Well,
penalty. I think it was clear-cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And the keeper's got to it, went the right way. It's going to be a corner. Corner's taken.
Goes for it with a fist.
Up goes the corner count again. It is a waste when a corner's overcooked like that. Spotted that well and intercepted. Chance for a break in numbers. Neymar. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Neymar losing the ball. Marco Reus saw the direction of the pass. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Roberto Carlos. Now Pep Guardiola. Here's Roberto Carlos.
Okocha!
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
He's in here! Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.
No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Starting at 2-0. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Chance to get the ball in the box. Okocha's got it. Is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Marco Reus definitely below the standards he normally sets in matches.
This touch map is a decent explanation as to why his team are losing. He's not been able to lead from the front like usual.
And this is the start of the second half. Guardiola. Semedo. Room now out on the wing. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession.
No wonder they're winning. That's something for him to chase.
And he scored!
To the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. The pass not completed, really.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Now they've got the ball. They've seen the shot. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Played into the middle. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Here's Jari Litmanen. Axel Witsel. He blocked it then. Neymar. That's a tremendous piece of play. Now Pep Guardiola.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Going forward with real purpose now. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Excellent interception. James. Royce.
This could be promising. The build-up is patient. Lost the ball.
Neymar. He's given possession away here. Axel Witsel.
Royce. Now he wants to take them off.